The WSP team got a call about doing an investigation at Princeton, West Virginia. The lady, fondly known as Granny, stated that she had seen two little girls in her dining room trying to open a jar of peanut butter. She also had family that saw a figure of a lady in white. She had been hearing voices and noises as well. WSP wanted to find out exactly what had been happening in the home. Could it possibly be haunted? Could it be family members that had passed away? Or could we be dealing with the wishful thinking of a lady?
Thank you.
He's right there. Right there. At the end of that pillow blanket, whatever it is. It is right up above that phone. I just saw. I just saw you, didn't I? He's right there. He's right there. Just right there. Now he's sitting on the bed.
What?
He's sitting on the bed. On that side.
On this one?
He's right there on the other side of the pillow.
Sitting right over here.
Are we bothering you? If we are, touch the screen. Do you want us to leave? If yes, touch the screen for me, please. Do you want me to leave? Do you want Lewis to leave? Do you want Paige to leave? So you just want me to leave? Are you afraid of me? Do I scare you?
Do you come in here to sleep?
Where is your grave? Can you tell me where your grave is? Were you cremated? Okay, that would explain.
The ashes are in the basement.